welcome. Welcome to the afternoon session of the first day of WEDEF. And I hope you had a good lunch. My name is Torek Farhadi. I work with for the ITC. I'm here with a very distinguished panel. You will see that I will introduce in a few minutes. And this panel is about the increased competitiveness through innovative financial instruments. As a way of introduction into the topic, I just wanted to say that at ITC, a focus of our work is to help the exports of landlocked and developing countries, as well as those of small islands. And the agriculture and commodity sectors certainly need creative solutions into finding new markets for exports. For this, we need to refresh two views on how trade works and how ITC can contribute in increasing trade, creating new economic opportunities, and reducing poverty in that way. First, we need to make sure there is a market before production takes place. There are too many instances where agricultural goods and commodities are produced and the buyer is still not identified. And second, we need to activate innovative ways of financing which can help secure more transactions in a way that's equitable for all stakeholders. The current state of affairs is such that there's a lack of market structure and infrastructure for the agriculture and commodity sectors in least developed countries. The resulting inefficiencies impact all market participants and keep them from becoming competitive. On the infrastructure side, there is a lack of storage and warehousing facilities. In the markets, there is not enough standardization, independent verification, collateral management, commodity financing, and transaction data. The result is that we have often opaque markets, illiquid markets, which puts small farmers and producers at a serious disadvantage. Because it leads to lack of financing for smaller players, and this leads to missed trading opportunities and sometimes significant wastage. At the same time, commodities are the lifeblood of the economy. So this is an important issue. At the base of the value chain, farmers and producers are most harmed by wastage, price fluctuations, and limited access to finance. Our distinguished panel is going to look at solutions to mitigate these challenges in order to create a better playing field for all market participants, large and small, and afford better predictability for them. The panel will look at the role of the private sector, banks, and institutions such as the ITC in the process and come up with recommendations for ITC in its future work. The panel will look at the commodities and the stock of crops as an asset which can be collateralized, financed in order to inject more liquidity into the value chain. We will look at linking the markets to the production at the farm gate. This will give banks a safer view and enable them to take a credit view on the off-taker. Our panelists will explain how performance risk can be secured for the banks with collateral control and financing mechanisms such as electronic warehouse receipt financing. So for that,